Hi everyone! In this video, I'd like to show you how to fold a classic origami crane. In Japanese, we call an origami crane orizuru. This is the most classic of all Japanese origami and used for thousand cranes called senbazuru. I've seen so many Japanese origami crane tutorials, but some follows right and others wrong. So here I'm going to introduce you the true classic Japanese crane folding with an origami. Let's get started. First, flip the origami paper white side up and match this bottom corner with this top corner by folding up and making a triangle. Make sure you iron the crease very well. Match right side corner and left side corner by folding into half. And this flip side, right here on the left side, we are going to rotate so that this flip side comes to the top right side, like this. There are two flips, and this top flip, there is a pocket right in the middle, so put your finger all the way till the end, and we're going to match this top corner and bottom corner, and watch this line and the top line as if they will match like this. And make a good crease. And flip this over, and there is triangle, and there is a line, and there is a big triangle right left side. So by using this straight line here, fold that big triangle to right like this. There is a big triangle, and bring it right in the middle, and there is a pocket too. So put your finger and hand like this, make sure you stretch all the way to the end, and press like the other side. Make sure you match the corners and give a good press. And match this line and this center line by folding like this. And you can use the nail for the bottom corner to fold and make a good crease. And the left side, this line and the center line match as well. And press nicely, firmly. And flip this over. And we will do same thing, match this line with the center line. And make sure the edge matches, and do the same thing on the left side, match this line with the center line by folding again the right triangle. So here there are doors, open, close. And you see these crease right here, and this point of this crease, and this point of this crease. We are kind of match these and make a crease like this. So you will see the triangle here, and bend down, and see? The other side there is a line, so you just match the level, the edge, and make a good triangle. And if you flip it up, there is a triangle. And with this crease, here is one layer down here, and open up like this. So along this crease that you made, and open nicely, and match this side line with the center line by folding inward like this. And use the nail if it's difficult to fold. And the same way, the other side, match this side line with the center line by folding inward. And use your nail, especially the corner, it's very helpful. And there is a line here, should make a straight line. And on the other side, open the doors, and there is already a crease here. So with this crease, we're going to bend this triangle down and make a good crease. And along this line, open up again and match this side line with the center line by folding inward. Make sure you make a good crease, and the other side, match this side line with the center line by folding inward. Yeah, the corner is a little bit difficult. So kind of press your finger all to the corner and fold it. And here you can see the lines line up. And the bottom part, it's like legs. And top part, it's not, it's attached. Now here, this line with the center line, we're going to match by folding like this. And the narrow space using the nail is very helpful. Like this, and match this line and the center line by folding like this. Yep, make a good crease. And like this. Now flip over and do the same thing. Match this line with the center line. And can you see that I'm using my nail, the left hand nail? Yeah, the edge is quite challenging, so you use the nail. So match this line with the center line by folding. Like this. And make a good firm crease. So there are two layers here. So the top layer, you turn only top layer to the right. Yep, and make a good crease. And flip over. And on the left side, there are 1, 2, 3 layers. And only the top layer, you're gonna turn right. And make a good crease. And there is a line right in the middle. And along this line, you fold the bottom up. It's getting thick, so make sure you make a good crease. And the other side, same way, there is a line. So you fold along that line to up. Now, there are 2 layers on the left side again. So the top layer turn to the right again, but at the same time, watch inside this part. Make sure this is folding right and symmetrical nicely. Yep, and press firmly. And turn it around. And let me fix right here quick. And 1, 2, 3 layers on the left side. So turn the top layer only to the right. And at the same time, check this inside piece and make sure that folded nicely, symmetrical. And now looks like this. And this big pieces, this one and this one, these are the wings. So pull the wings to size, but slowly and gently, not to rip the origami paper. So slowly, gently to the side, to the bottom. And there is a hole on the back, but you don't blow from there. Some people do, which is okay, I think. But just gently pull to the side, to the down, kind of. And some people fold here, but you don't. Just pull gently. Now, looks nice. And here, I pick this side for the tail. It looks nicer than the other side. So I will make this side head. So just press down. And there is a line. So kind of bend in. Yeah, make a good crease. Ta-da! This is true classic origami crane. I hope you liked this video and you will try folding one. You know now. Thank you for watching.